Audi already presented the e-tron, an outstanding electric sports concept, in Frankfurt. In Detroit, they revealed another electric sports car, likewise named e-tron. But apart from its name, it had nothing to do with a Frankfurt car. Measuring not quite 4 meters, it is much shorter, and it weighs 250 kilos less. But Audi has again attached great significance to the looks of the car.
So our intention was to give the electric drivetrain of the future a very emotional face. We did that the first time in Frankfurt with the show car of the Audi e-tron, and now we did it twice with the next generation here in Detroit. I think it is very emotional, and it is the way to pack innovation and technology by a beautiful suit.
The car's performance is most impressive. Two electric motors developing 204 horsepower for acceleration to 100 in 5.9 seconds. Although the combination of the electric motor and the battery is normally quite heavy, Audi has created a nimble athlete weighing just 1,350 kilos despite the 400 kilo batteries. So the question is, when will the e-tron enter production? We know that Audi's concept cars one day go to the dealer and not to the museum.
It's true that most of our show cars really got in serious production, but with that respect, we take our time. We need analysis from the market, from our customers. We will listen to them. It is a very emotional car.
Pushing the issue would be wrong, since battery technology is still in its early days and batteries should become a lot lighter and cheaper. But then looking forward for a treat is always a wonderful feeling.